Well, it's been an incredible experience and an absolutely wonderful opportunity to meet new people, talented entrepreneurs with very diverse backgrounds. It was definitely a huge learning experience for me personally, and it was nice to meet these people and really collaborate and partner with them on moving their businesses forward. That's something I feel like I personally gained from participating in the program. So overall, it's been incredible for me here. Well, as I said, I think they come from such diverse backgrounds that it was almost impossible to anticipate that. Coming into Macedonia, we were told that people will be more experienced, advanced, educated. A lot of them would already have experience running their businesses. What we didn't realize, though, was that people had such diverse backgrounds in terms of what kind of businesses they were running, what industries they were coming from. And I think for us it was the biggest revelation in the first couple of days after we started teaching in the program. And I think that added a lot of value to the conversations we had in class, to the conversations we had outside of the classroom, to the exchanges the students had amongst themselves. And we really tried to emphasize that social aspect of learning just to make sure that everyone takes advantage of these diverse backgrounds that people bring into the classroom. I think we were trying to tackle a very challenging task here because people came in with different levels of preparedness in terms of their business knowledge, in terms of some basic understanding of business concepts and marketing, finance, leadership. So we had to work with very different levels of preparedness in the classroom. And I think what we tried to accomplish in the first place was to ensure we provide enough breadth of knowledge for people to pick and choose whatever worked for them, whatever met their personal learning needs. So I think the biggest accomplishment of the Leader Project this year for us was to provide that breadth of knowledge and equip people with enough concepts and frameworks to be able to go back to their businesses and assess their businesses using different disciplines like marketing, finance, leadership, operations. So I think in that we were quite successful in transferring the knowledge. That specific aspect of our experience here has actually been quite interesting to observe in the classroom. Oftentimes, we did get feedback from the participants that some of the concepts and frameworks we presented maybe made a little bit less sense in the environment that people here in Macedonia operate in which case we always try to make sure we find some common grounds and identify those root causes why some of the concepts were not applicable to the same extent as they are back in North America. So I think we really try to use a more tailored and individualized approach in presenting this knowledge to individual participants as well as group as a whole to make sure that what we present actually fits within the context that these companies operate in. I think this project is great, and my message is that everyone who has an opportunity to apply and participate in it next year or in many years to come, they should definitely take advantage of it. From what I heard from our participants, it's a unique experience for them from so many different perspectives. It's a different learning experience, and it's the new knowledge they're getting, it's the new social context they're getting, business context. So on so many levels, I think this experience is so beneficial for anyone who considers applying for this program. I would strongly encourage everyone to apply. I think it's great. I think our students benefited a lot from being in the classroom and from socializing with us and amongst themselves outside of classroom. So I think it's a great experience for anyone who considers it for the future.